Hi everyone, this is LDS's mom. Today we are making quick and easy guacamole. Let's get started. First, slice the avocado into half. Remove the pit and scoop out the avocado from the peel with a spoon into a bowl. Mash it with a fork to your desired consistency. I like it chunky. Add the diced onion, the diced tomato. I have removed the juice and seeds from the tomato. Add the chopped cilantro, the minced garlic, and the lime juice. You can add the jalapeno if you like it spicy, but I left it out. Add salt to taste and gently mix it with a fork. That's it, the guacamole is ready. Serve it with tortilla chips or any of your favorite chips. Let's dip in. The guacamole is tasty, creamy, and healthy. Thanks for watching.